Okay, so yeah, I'll be teaching you how to stack dice from that other video I took, where I just showed you me stacking them. So again, same dice, same cup. Gonna teach you how to do this. Okay, so you get them. First of all, just practice with the one. So you hold your cup like this, with your pointer on top. With whichever hand feels comfortable, because my right hand feels comfortable and I'm right-handed. My left hand doesn't. Then just put this away from the other. Get that. Make sure. Then just slide it. When you're going fast, it'll go into the thing. And then once it's gone in, you flip it over. You flip it over fast and just keep doing this. Mark's just sweeping it over and flipping so it looks like that, and then over like that. So just so it doesn't fall out, and then you get the other one. So you go. So there. So that's with one. With the two, it's exactly the same. So you do the one, then you get the other. Okay, that time it completely failed. But when you're about to bring it down, that's what I failed at. So when you're about to bring it down, after you have both of them, and then, so then you have to bring it closer to the thing, otherwise it will fall out like I just did again. But now I'll just show you how to do it again. So that's how you do it. Like and subscribe, check out random vlogs and my subscriptions. See ya.